You're clear on the big square building. Go ahead and level it.
Roger that.
People burning to
the
west.
Flares. Continue
engage. I'll come down just fine.
Yeah, direct hit right there.
Go.
Access to the house.
John, you are now clear to engage the moving vehicle.
So IR's tracking vehicle in proximity of the target building.
And so we've got these. Friendlies are not a factor.
That confirms target. Clear to fire.
Get ready!
Time there's jets flying around and the Taliban they don't care about it, but there's one plane that scares them, and this is a plane equipped with a lot of heavy machine guns, even a cannon. The Taliban, they know that this gunship is used when there are some special forces operations.
Tango 20 LZ appears. You are clear to bring the CVs in.
What's our current status?
Sir, LZ Nancy's clear. Spooky neutralized one target vehicle, and they've got a visual with the friendlies.
Any more intel on the enemy at target location?
35 estimate from our cover, sir. Located building 13 at the shipping docks. And the friendlies are stage one of target prosecution, sir.
Bravo team, break off to the left. Go to the west side of the target building.
Tango 20, I have movement 60 meters to your position.
Tango 20 copies, maintain visual.
We're on one mover armed, headed northwest toward the target compound.
Tango 20, I have two packs, rooftop, building 10.
Tango 20, copy.
Okay, clear!
Two packs, rooftop, 50 contacts this time. Bravo team, this is 01. We just put down two packs on the roof of building 6. RPG fire, building 1-1. Blend 105, danger close.
Nav confirms target, clear to fire.
Three's armed.
Rounds away!
Foco, UES direct with the enemy. Looks like they're all down. Tango 20, Spooky 4-1. Got four enemies down.
Drop your hands! Drop your hands! Give me a hand, fire!
Spooky 4-1, Tango 20, jackpot, moving excellent this time.
Air Force Special Operations Command is spread across the globe, engaged in missions as varied as building international partnerships to direct combat. AFSOC is comprised of highly trained, rapidly deployable airmen, bringing specialized mobility, reconnaissance, foreign international defense, and precision strike to the fight, anytime, anywhere. Though the Air Force's smallest command, over the last 15 years, AFSOC has seen more combat and has inflicted more casualties on the enemy than any other command. deep into its second decade of uninterrupted combat, the last several Air Force crosses have been earned by AFSOC warriors. It employs the most sophisticated aircraft and avionics available, but never forgets the Special Operations truth. Humans are more important than hardware. To remain the best, AFSOC is designed to operate in any nation on the map. During any hour, AFSOC airmen are training, flying, and fighting around the world. Air Force Special Operations Command, worldwide, every day, every hour.
You are clear to engage. Now, if you go directly west, about approximately 100 meters, you'll see a single hot spot there. Clear to engage. Affirmative.
Taliban, they don't care about it. But there's one plane that scares them, and this is a plane equipped with a lot of heavy machine guns, even a cannon.
Target, clear to fire.
Three's armed.
Rounds away!
Bucco, UVS direct to the enemy. Looks like they're all down. Tango 20-41, got four. Enemies down.
Spooky 4-1, Tango 2-0, jackpot, moving axle at this time.
Air Force Special Operations Command is spread across the globe. Engaged in missions as varied as building international partnerships to direct combat. AFSOC is comprised of highly trained, rapidly deployable airmen, bringing specialized mobility, reconnaissance, foreign international defense, and precision strike to the fight, anytime, anywhere. Though the Air Force's smallest command over the last 15 years, AFSOC...
Bravo team, break off to the left. Go to the west side of the target building.
Tango 2-0, I have movement 60 meters to your position.
Tango 2-0, copies, maintain visual.
We're on one mover armed, headed northwest toward the target compound.
Tango 2-0, I have two PAX, rooftop, building 10.
Tango 20, copy.
Okay, clear!
Clear PAX, rooftop, 50 contact this time. Bravo team, this is 01. We just put down 2 PAX on the roof of building 6. RPG fire, building 1-1. Front 105, danger close.
Never.
The Taliban, they know that this gunship is used when there are some special forces operations.
Tango 20 LZ appears clear. You are clear to bring the CVs in.
What's our current status?
Sir, LZ Nancy's clear. Spooky neutralized one target vehicle, and they've got a visual with the friendlies.
Any more intel on the enemy at target location?
3-5 estimate from our cover, sir. Located building 13 at the shipping docks, and the friendlies are stage 1 of target prosecution, sir.
Has seen more combat and has inflicted more casualties on the enemy than any other command. Deep into its second decade of uninterrupted combat, the last several Air Force crosses have been earned by AFSOC warriors. It employs the most sophisticated aircraft and avionics available. But never forgets the Special Operations truth. Humans are more important than hardware. To remain the best, AFSOC is designed to operate in any nation on the map. During any hour, AFSOC airmen are training, flying, and fighting around the world.